this, so I'll say a few thank yous where we can. First off, I want to thank our amazing crew that make all this shit happen, because without them, we wouldn't be on this stage right now, making noise and jumping around for you motherfuckers. They're truly the unsung heroes of this shit. Hey, give it up for all the crew, in fact, not just our crew. General crew. Honestly, the show could not happen without them. They don't get enough credit. And so give them some credit. Love the crew. Fuck yeah. Secondly, I want to thank Satsuma for having us. Appreciate you. This has been a blast. I hope you've all had a great time too. Typical Floridians just fucking sit in the sun all day, Daniel, I guess. So what? Who fucking cares? I want to thank the venue and all the staff that are working today. I know you've had a long day out in the sun just like everyone else, so appreciate you guys too.
Big up security too, giving you guys.
Yeah, big up security. These guys have been letting you guys have fun and do it safe the whole fucking day. They've been chill as fuck, so. And then finally, actually, no, not finally. All the bands. Give it up for all the fucking bands that are playing today. Holy shit. If I start listing them, I'm just going to read you the lineup. Ain't nobody got time for that. So I'm gonna just leave it there. All the bands that played today are all loving and deserving of your fucking support. So if you can, go buy a shirt. That's the best way to support any band on the road, is to buy something for merch. But if you can't, check them out on your drive home, because you might find your new favorite band. You never know. But big up all the fucking bands that have played today. Let's fucking hear it. And then finally, I want to thank every single one of you that is here with us right now. I'd love to say that we'll be back soon, and I think we'll be back kind of soonish, but main priority right now is writing a banging new record for you motherfuckers to mosh to. It's kind of all we're focused on. All that other shit, you'll hear about it, you know where to look. You're not gonna miss that shit, so yeah, hey, we're gonna be back with some new music and all that good shit and all good time. But until then, you've only got one chance to get down with us. So let's fucking do this one more time, Orlando! Like I said, you have a very special place in our heart and we'll always love you for it. So thank you so much. We've been neck deep. This is our last song.
Sometimes, can I let it get to me? Thank you so much, Orlando. Enjoy the water parks. Enjoy the rest of your night. We love you, and we'll see you all very soon. Take it easy. Peace.